got a universe to save!
Ah, I see. Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Eden 6 must be the power sources for this machine. Intriguing.
Wow, you're smart.
Bit of an understatement, don't you think?
Ha! And you know who you are. That's a rare thing in this universe.
Dream come true. But we must focus. The first step is to locate the machine's control console.
Cool place.
Them Meridians never did anything small, did they? Though I guess you do need a planet-sized machine to seal up an entire planet. Hey, you're glowing!
Oh, you're too kind.
No, seriously!
Fascinating. Perhaps Sirens had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon! If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex. But I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora Vault Key. Interesting. Now it seems we must offer the remaining keys to the Guardian statues. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets, closing Pandora. To the other statues, Vault Hunter! Quickly now!
This way! Next up, Promethea! Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around here. Guardians! Let's take them out together!
Ugh!
vault has been activated.
This way, Vault Hunter. Next up, Eden 6. Paradise my hairy ass, but it does have its charms. Went skinny dipping in a Saurian tar pit once. I was hairless for a month.
Get out of here, you zombie!
the steps. Guess it means use that switch. Whoa, quite a schlep. Guess the Meridians did find a little exercise, huh? Good thing I've got the whip. See up top. This way, come on!
It was here that I killed them. A billion lives to power a machine. should it comfort me that they will thrum in its heart forever? Perhaps oblivion would have been kinder. It would have been for me, at least.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that? This way! Come on! Come on, give it the key! Like the last one!
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time.
The machine nearly has enough power to seal Pandora. Keep going!
Last one, Vault Hunter. This way. Stay sharp.
First. How's that?
Wrap this up!
Get blasted, rat! Get back!
Better than this!
Solitude is no virtue. Huh. Guess they mean to use both switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus. Not bad. The decorative fan statue.
Thank you.
Keister.
Our way. working? Tianis! Whoa.
Swarm of creepy critters, Vault Hunter! Well struck! You could say they were hopping mad.
connected, but it hasn't activated yet. Pandora is still opening.
Maybe it needs a siren's touch.
Oh, then touch it I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing. I understand now.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that?
Tanis, you all right?
Yes! So much power! And I am the conduit! Pandora's closing!
Right! It's working!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put a stop to that.
COV incoming! Ava, keep them off Tanis!
On it.
This is it. You know what to do, Kill.
I'm with you, Vault Hunter!
End of the road, Superfan! For you, anyway. When Troy and I were kids, we'd stare up at the night sky and dream of becoming stars.
Don't do this!
So we left this place behind. We went to Pandora to become Vault Hunters ourselves. We'd open the Vault of Vaults and become the biggest stars in the galaxy.
Irene, listen to me! This won't end the way you think it will! Trust me!
They seem so small now, our dreams. Not befitting a god. Now I'm gonna devour every last star in the universe, one by one. Until nothing shines.
This for me? we done this before, Lil? I'm over it.
Hiya, Starlight.
Let me go!
I let you go once, and see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here, when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
I'm sorry, Starlight.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't. He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. If Tyrene leaks into the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyrene went. This machine works across interstellar distances. Must be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines. A leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The Destroyer is escaping. You ready, Killer?
Just give the order, Commander. I'm ready.
Okay. This ends on Pandora, one way or the other. Head through the portal and find Tyrene. We'll see you on the other side.
Need a diagnosis? Go see a real doctor. Need healing? Come see me! I'll put it to good use.
Counting on you, Killer. The Destroyer is ripping the planet apart. You have to stop Tyrene. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, damn it. Even if Tyrene is stopped, Elphys is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open. Let's worry about that when Tyrene is dead. One apocalypse at a time.
We're in orbit, VH. I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mega devil bitch alone.
When you got good gear. got a pulse and a...
You're welcome back anytime.